without a shepherd to leave their distress. For your streams of forgiveness and the shade of your rest.
And with compassion for the hurting.
And with compassion for the hurting, you reached out your hand. Saw behind the eyes of sorrow and shed in our tears. Heard the sigh of the weary, let the children draw near. What Father's love, what fathomless grace, you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we lay an offering of praise as we show to the world your compassion. We stood beneath the cross of Calvary and gazed on your face at the thorns of oppression and the wounds of disgrace. For surely you have borne our suffering and carried our grief. As you pardoned the sufferer and showed grace to the weak. What boundless love, what boundless grace, you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we live an offering of praise as we show to the world your compassion.
This gospel of peace to the fields of injustice and the valleys of need, to be a voice of hope and healing, to answer the cries of the heart.